Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And here today I am reviewing this Sony Extra Bass earphones. Actually, this is a user review, experience review. I am using this earphone from last 1 month and this is pretty good. And first of all, let me talk about what comes inside the box. Here inside, actually, I have been using it. So it will be pretty. You get this extra tips, pair of tips, and these are the bills that I have purchased, and one more warranty related card it is given. Keeping this aside, one more pouch come here. This is Sony. It is kind of velvet pouch, and inside it is written here as made in Thailand. Yeah, it is a Thailand product, good product. And talking about why wired earphone, and this cost me around 2100, and spending this much amount of money on earphone, whereas there are more available such as neck bands or earpods. But the thing is that the sound quality they provide is not up to the mark. Practically talking about the music experience, the rich bass content which this wired earphones will give, you will never get in the neck bands or earpods, earbuds. So it is a pretty good stuff. It doesn't tangle around, and it is a good product. You get a mic over here, and the bass is nice and crisp. And it is also have this L bend pin, which also very handy, useful while you keep this device in your pocket. It is gold plated, as you can see over here. It is gold plated. The tips are really good. It is bent. It is written Sony over here. It is not magnetic, whereas you can get a somewhat more cheaper version of this that is MI Dual Bass earphone that also I am using. After that only I switched to this. Actually that one of the mic was not working. It got some fault, so I purchased this new one, Sony. And it is having a very good experience. It is worth 2100. That's all. If you want to buy for it, then it's a go. Just go ahead and buy. You will never regret. That's all about today. Thank you.